What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys?
You asshole!
Stay the fuck back! Joel? Put your armor on me. Come on. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What? What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Fuck! Oh, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. Some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise. All right. Locked. Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising. All the pills and leave the bottle? God. Come on! Of course. Everything's picked clean. Anything? Anything? Pharmacist. Maybe he's got something on him. Oh, come on. First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside? Five right, three left, 31 right. That worked. Shit, spores. If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it. Thank you. Yuck. Oh, man. Don't come to life. Don't come to life. Nothing. Where is it? Oh, key. Okay. Oh, fuck! God damn it! All right. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it. A military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. Ah, no sutures. Well, at least I can use this. Here we go. Hurry! Up here! Was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Come on. We're making good time. Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess. Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Attention.
30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
Right. Oh, shit! Hide!
Sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately. Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Whatever. I can get into trouble just fine on my own.
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
But my ass got caught.
What'd he do to you?
Scrubbing duty for 2 weeks. Bathrooms.
Oh, Ellen. I keep telling you to give up on them. They're never coming back.
They will be mine again.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome. Bingo.
Want some?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston.
Ooh.
That's strong. Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man. Ellie, help me lift this.
I hate that. It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first. You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah. Sounds good. Riley, you know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Well, you see anything? Riley?
Never find this place. Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley.
Perfect. Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, badass. Now roar. Roar, Ellie.
Really?
Fucking roar!
Roar!
There she is! Now let's see what else this place has. Man, look at all this stuff. People bought this stuff? I don't get it. Wow. That was stupid.
Yeah.
Those masks are even cooler.
What?
Vampires are like my thing. I am Count Dracula. Actually, Countess. I am Countess Dracula.
Oh, my Toto, what will we do?
Oh, man. These look like real stone. Oh, triple phoenix. What do you think?
Adorable.
Why, thank you, kind pigeon. I got an idea. See those cars down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins.
Are you kidding me?
I'm like the brick master.
All right.
Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth?
All right, fool, you're on.
Come on.
Ha! Yeah, you like that?
Damn it.
Boom! Slow down. Yeah. I suck.
How you do it?
Bam.
Fuck.
All right. Bingo.
Last one.
Yes! Brick.
Fucking master! My car had tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared. Okay. Why did you leave without telling me?
I was in a weird space. Look, I didn't tell anyone.
But I wasn't just anyone, was I?
No, it's just... You gotta see this thing, and we're almost there. Come on.
You didn't answer my question. What are we doing here? This place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell ya?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
I bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding? God! Fucking cat. Come on. All right. Oh, God, it's freezing. Here we go. End of the line. Needs power. Oh, man. Nothing? Out of juice. Maybe I can find some. How do you do this? Take the hose and just siphon it out, right? There we go. Okay. All right. That should do it. Touch electric water. Got it. Well, this door's open. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. You're not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp. Yeah, I hear you. Here we are again.
Found a couple recorders. Maybe we can, you know, document this whole thing. It gives me an excuse to talk. Even if it is to myself. You hit me pretty hard the other night. Not gonna lie, that shit still stings. I was trying to feed you. You actually accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's the fever talking, but... I left you, you know. Hell, I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning back around. It's like you say. We sleep together, we eat together, we shit together. This unit is a family. So no, no. I'm not going anywhere.
Okay, be cool. Just be cool. Here we go. Just a little hop, and you're there.
Told ya.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot the mall being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.